Data is secure. Job done.
Well done. Proceed to the next one.
Control, it's Raven. I'm approaching the Overwatch for Payne's training camp.
Roger, Raven. Do this quietly. If you alert them, you're going to be knee-deep in hostiles. Payne has sniper training too, so expect the worst.
Yep. It's always tricky without a flanker guarding my back.
Do it smoothly, and you won't need one.
Control, I have eyes on the primary.
Do you have a shot?
Negative. He's moving too much. I keep losing visual.
Hard to hit a moving target at that distance.
Yeah, I need to get him in a good open position. Preferably not moving.
Any thoughts?
Not yet. I'm working on it. Wait.
Copy that, Raven. We have an audio feed.
What have I told you about stopping here?
Sir, this is the usual stop we take while patrolling.
This is the usual stop I told you not to take. It's too exposed. We could easily get shot right now just by telling you not to stand here.
We certainly hope you won't.
Payne knows you're on the plateau.
Shit.
I'm tracking Russian-made APCs leaving Payne's camp. Those vehicles are heading in your direction.
See? This is why a flanker's a good idea.
Be that as it may, you're going to have to deal with this lot yourself.
I'll make this quick. Raven out. On the ground. I've no visual, no tracking.
He's a sniper, Raven, just like you. What would you do if you were him?
Find a hide and get a better angle.